Now, I don't think Tabatha Ricci is going to get a finish, but she absolutely should win this. Let's go, Baby Shark.